The biggest misconception in rock climbing is free soloing versus free climbing. In both, you're using just your own ability and strength to climb the rock. Free soloing uses zero protection, so if you fall all the way to the ground, no matter how far down that is. Free climbing uses ropes and protection, so if you fall, you live to climb another day.